Friends, welcome back to the latter half of the first day of our Spring Festival of Music and Dance. We now present the second artist for this evening, Vivek Bhola from Delhi. Vivek is a promising classical vocalist who started learning Hindustani music at the prestigious Gandharva Mahavidyalaya, New Delhi. In addition to this, Vivek has completed his MA in Hindustani Classical Vocal Music from Khairagarh University and is now pursuing his advanced training in vocal from Gandharva Mahavidyalaya under Pandit Madhup Mudgal. During his learning process, Vivek received scholarships from S.T.C. He also won the K.N Mulae Award and the Uma Sharma Scholarship for Vocal Music. At present, Vivek is engaged as a teacher at Gandharva Mahavidyalaya and is also part of the Gandharva Choir. He has given numerous performances in noted venues and is also adept at performing light classical music, including Bhajans and Thumri. Accompanying him for this evening's performance are on the tabla, Shree Kharag Singh, on the harmonium, Shree Chaitan Nigam, and on the tanpuras, Shree Sunil Rana and Sushree Rashmi Bhola. Before we start, may I please remind the audience that tomorrow, the second day of the Spring Festival, will be devoted to dance. We will start with a Kathak recital by Manjali Kiran along with her disciples, followed by Kathakali Stree Desham by Prabal Gupta from Bangalore.
सभी गुरुजनों को और गुरुजनों को मेरा प्रणाम और मुझे आज्ञा देते हुए मैं अपने गायन का प्रारंभ का राग शुद्ध कल्याण कर रहा हूँ. Thank you. Sare ga ba re ga sa Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Thank you. Yeah. बहुत बढ़िया।